Look left! Killer coming here! suppressing fire! Move up! Keep moving!
Grenade out!
Thank you.
burns the American.
Keep moving!
They have been pinned down!
Look out! Flanking!
I need some pressing fire!
Much to thank you for, Herr Doctor. Without you, we never would have known where to excavate for the portal.
My information is always correct. Did I not tell you the American would be at the train station? And where you could trap Caroline Becker?
Very true. But I still have my doubts about your latest data on the portal. How can we be certain it will remain active?
I assure you, my students properly translated those Thule manuscripts. The portal will work.
Ah, yes, your students. Weren't they even vaguely suspicious about your true intentions? That you dragged them to Eisenstadt to translate the Thule manuscripts for the Third Reich?
No, Blazkowicz kept everyone so focused on his antics. No one had time to think of much else. The Golden Dawn has no idea I work with you.
You work for me, Doctor. Not with me.
As you wish. But please, let us pass through into the Black Sun Dimension. I wish to see it and be redeemed after a lifetime of ridicule.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're taking a different journey. Auf Wiedersehen. Come with me. The weapon will be firing soon.
Please, don't kill me! for firing on Eisenstadt.
Affirmative. Eisenstadt is at north-northeast, bearing 027.
Signal engineering to prepare to fire the weapon.
On Death's Head's command.
Squad,
alerting engineering
back.
Now.
Get them.
Thank you.
board the Zeppelin, and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal, and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Eisenstadt.